Well, we're pulling out on this bright and shiny and crisp Monday morning. We are heading for Boreal Lodging that's within the Arctic Circle. Goodbye, our little trusty camper. We'll see you in 3 days.
We are now heading to the Arctic Circle, and this is the pipeline that delivers all the oil from the Arctic. And as you can see, it goes for miles, and it's huge. Just wanted to let you all see before we head out.
in downtown Fairbanks. Mother Nature is not cooperating very much today, but it certainly didn't seem to keep anybody at home. So Friday was winter or summer solstice, as you know, and they're celebrating Land of the Midnight Sun tonight at midnight. There's going to be all sorts of cool stuff here. But tomorrow we are off to Denali. I can't wait, personally. And when you're watching us on YouTube and on all this stuff, please give us a thumbs up as well as subscribe. Subscribing to the YouTube really helps us out. So go to it, thumbs up, subscribe. See you next week.